Hey, good morning, people. It's Pete here again, and welcome to Train Sim World 3. And yes, we'll be doing that service, what I've just done. I'll be going back on myself now. So I'll be going to Glasgow, back to Edinburgh. Yeah. So, let's go. And it's still Sunday, the 11th of June, 2023. Right, here we go. That's where we're going. Right, let's go. Right, let's just check. Nope, it must be to the side. Yep. Right, let's sort this cab out. Cab light on. Monitor on. There we go. Lights on. Oh yeah, full. I think that should do it. Let's just... Right. Okay. So it looks like that's done it. Right. Let's just have a quick look. Look at the size of that train. Right, okay. I'll do. Wait to load the passengers and then we can get moving. Tell you what, it's really warm again here. Okay, Google, what's the temperature outside?
In Rochdale, it's currently 74 degrees.
74 degrees, wow. Now that's hot. 74. And it's only 11:36 in the morning. Ten miles to Croy. And I've got to stop there. Come on, fucking hell. Right. 8.5 miles to Croy. Yeah, like I said, I'll wait until I get to Croy and then I'll come off the microphone. Yeah, really warm today. It was hot yesterday. I think it's going to be hotter today. You know, it's a good route, this, you know. I like this route, me. I'll put some music on soon when I mute my microphone, because YouTube won't like me playing music, especially when it's popular artists. Let's just check my time here. I'm going to get there for 7:41 and it's 7:36, so yeah, I don't know, it should be alright. Miles to go. Miles to Croy. Alright, start slowing down now, Pete. Alright, let him know I'm coming. And here we are. Cry. Yeah. Unlock the doors. Right, people, enjoy the rest of the journey.